going to do something kind of different now. I'm going to get up and I'm going to play for you what we call a Christmas cantata. It's a cantata, or it could be also called a concerto. I'm going to just get a little bit of a mic stand here. If you've been here before, you may have seen that we do a number once in a while where I do actually play the garden hose, do the my version of the fight of the bumblebee of the garden hose. Well, to continue our gardening theme, I'm going to be a featured soloist in this rendition of Silver Bells, and this features the tenor watering can, as you can see. Now, don't look so surprised, the watering can, very popular instrument outside of California. If you ever travel at all, like to Kansas or Arkansas or Kentucky, they love to play cans over there, as you can tell by the name of the state. You go outside the country and there's Canada up there, and people in Canada, they love playing cans, despite that. I'm not just around here in North America, around the world, there are all kinds of festivals for the can. Oh, you've heard of the Cannes Film Festival, I know you have. Yes, I've gone there, I've actually gone there, and I performed at the Cannes Film Festival. And this tenor can is going to be featured in our rendition of Silver Bell. This is a little rendition I put together. Make this a little bit more.
I can't take it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. That's really kind of you. I appreciate that. A can-do attitude. I appreciate that. Thank you. Now, it's no use to tune, because you know you can can tune it, but you can't tune a can. It's just not, it's not possible. I'll do what I can, but I always do what I can when I play this piece. All right, that's enough of a can joke. Actually, it's not. There's going to be a lot more. This is going to feature, by the way, in the middle of, or towards the end of the song, I'm going to do a very famous cadenza, which is going to be featured in my ordering can. So listen very carefully for the cadenza. And in the cadenza, by the way, I will be featuring my wonderful, it's kind of unique, I do a quadruple timing on this next song. Quadruple timing, you'll hear that on the cadenza. All right?
Duple tonguing on the cadenza.
Yes.
Watch, children. The man's a genius.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, Silver Bell. Oh, Now, ladies and gentlemen, by word, you know, don't clap yet. No, it's not over. Do not clap yet, please. You're probably one of those people that claps in between movements when you go to the classical. I know you are, I can tell. Hold off, because the best is yet to come. This is my cadenza. No time during my cadenza will my lips actually leave my face. It may look like that, but they will not. I will assure you of that.